You know, and thank you, by the way, for listening. But something about just getting it off my chest and putting it out there in the atmosphere instead of holding this in. I mean, this is what gets people sick, you know? Wow. I had no idea you were such a good listener. To be able to share all my intimate thoughts and my experiences with someone, it just cuts the weight of it in half. You know, it's like a snake swallowing its own tail. Everything comes full circle. And the fact that you've been able to help me process.
So,
you with me?
It was, yeah. We were at.
You actively napping?
I drifted.
Where did I lose you?
Elevator in Switzerland.
So you heard none of it?
I'm sorry. I'm not that kind of doctor. I'm not a therapist. It's not my training.
So?
I don't have the.
What, the time?
Temperament.
You know what? Now that I think about it, oh, God, my original wound. 1983, all right?
Yes.
I'm 14 years old. I still have a nanny? That was weird.